Now, most of us experience occasional aches and muscle pain from time to time, and discomfort can come in all shapes and sizes and can affect us at any age. So what if there was a 100% all-natural, long-lasting way to find relief? Well, listen up, because our next guest may have the answer for you. Let's welcome to the show Dr. Brazos Minshew, who's here to talk about comfort by Vergence. Welcome.
Good to be here.
Comfort by Vergence.
Yes.
All these new words and new names.
We need comfort. Everyone needs comfort.
You darn Skippy. Welcome to the show. How you doing?
I'm great.
Wonderful.
I'm great.
Wonderful.
Pretty awesome.
Okay, well, good. So let's jump right into it. I know we're going to talk a bit about, let's talk about how plants play a vital role in managing pain. Is this real?
You know, plants teach us so much about our own body. We discovered from white willow bark, gave us aspirin and helped us understand the COX-2 inflammatory enzymes. Opium poppies gave us morphine and helped us discover a part of our brain called the endorphin system. Mm-hmm. And the cannabinoids, with cannabis as medicine, cannabinoids helped us to understand the endocannabinoid system, which every human, man, woman, and child from Asia to Africa to Alaska, all have a cannabinoid system, and that's what helps us moderate pain.
And the cannabinoid, that's what's been trending the past year or two, right?
Yes. Well, with cannabis as medicine, mm-hmm. a lot of people are looking at this as a newfound remedy, mm-hmm. but they don't realize that a lot of plants other than cannabis contain cannabinoids. Mm-hmm. A good example of that is turmeric. Mm-hmm. Turmeric is very rich in a cannabinoid called CBD and many other cannabinoids as well. Ginger, like the mother of all of the cannabinoid plants, and it's available in places other than Pakistan, where mm-hmm. cannabis actually originated. Mm-hmm. The cannabis isn't spread around the whole world, but cannabinoids are. They're found in many different plants. All of them help us with establishing a new level of comfort.
Fascinating. Before I came back to work, I took my turmeric, I took my holy basil, and I'm big on holistics and what you're talking about. All right, let's just change gears a little bit. Being overweight and not getting enough sleep can result in added pain. Is that true?
Yes, and this is a new discovery. Since we discovered the endocannabinoid system, it teaches us about pain pathways. Mm-hmm. Three pain pathways that are brand new to the area of pain management are insomnia. If a person doesn't get enough sleep, the level of pain goes up. Mm-hmm. Obesity. If a person is overweight, they experience more pain. Mm-hmm. And allergy. If you're having allergies of any kind, whether it's food allergies or airborne allergies, it amplifies the level of discomfort that you feel. It amplifies the pain.
Got it. Okay. All right. We're going to shift gears yet again, if you're ready for this. So your work as a biocuticle, is that, am I pronouncing that right?
Bioceutical.
Bioceutical product developer has resulted in the creation of health and wellness products that have sold in the billions. What goes into the development of a successful bioceutical product?
Well, you first have to find the unmet need. For example, if you go to a pharmacy and you see all the pain remedies, if that was all we needed, there wouldn't be a need for a new remedy. Mm-hmm. But what we find is, especially with pain amplification syndromes, we find that there are plants that can help us with these, but there's nothing on the market that looks like something that can help with pain caused by inflammation due to insomnia, pain caused by obesity, pain caused from allergies. There's nothing on the market for mm-hmm. those. So this is where we see an unmet need, and we're able to go in with plants and say, what plant will help us meet these needs? Combine them together like an artist uses pigments to create a painting, mm-hmm. to create a masterpiece, and we create a masterpiece to help people with pain.
I'm loving this. Okay, just briefly, tell me, how can viewers find comfort and bring it home?
Well, there's a website, and everybody has a website. My mm-hmm. grandchild, my dog, everybody has a website. Our website is Comfort by Vergence. Okay. Comfort by Vergence. And Comfort by Vergence, you can order in the USA or Canada. You can order a comfort, and
Where are you based?
LA.
All right, we got to get you back on the show. For more information, visit the website comfortbyvergence.com. Many thanks to Dr. Minshew for taking the time to stop by today. We'll see you after the break, everyone. Don't hop up yet. And how long?